In the long list of things that bring me great joy, my kids, yoga pants, grocery store delivery service, coffee is pretty high up on that list. Now, I don't need anything super fancy. I just need coffee to be there every morning and afternoon and early evening. Okay, I just need coffee all the time. So from having the perfect cup at home to fixing coffee that doesn't taste great, and even how to save your favorite coffee mug, here are my favorite coffee hacks.
Bitter tasting coffee is the worst, but instead of adding more sugar or creamer, just a pinch of salt will take away the bitter taste.
You don't have to go to a coffee shop just to get a latte. You can make one at home with a mason jar, fill it up with some milk and sugar, pop it into your microwave for about a minute, then put the lid on and give it a shake, and then you'll have the perfect frothy milk to add to your coffee to make an inexpensive and delicious latte at home. Nothing can ruin my morning faster than realizing that I am out of my favorite flavored creamer. However, I realized this super simple hack to fix that. You just wanna take some milk and vanilla or almond extract, mix it together, and you have a creamer. Crisis averted, my morning is saved.
Break out your ice cube trays and fill them up with coffee and your favorite flavored creamer. This way you can add them to your iced coffee and never water it down. Or you could fill up the ice cubes with some milk for a frosty treat that is delicious and perfectly sweetened.
I'm always losing my coffee cup throughout the day, which means I'm putting it back in the microwave to reheat it. And also finding that cup that I left there yesterday. But after you've reheated your coffee in the microwave, it never tastes that good anymore. So the trick is to actually put it in a pot on your stove on low for just a few minutes. The coffee will taste great and it's hot until you lose it again. And if your favorite coffee mug has seen better days, you can bring it back to its full glory with a little bit of baking soda, add some water to create a paste, let it sit in the cup, and then gently scrub it away, and it'll be ready for your next cup of Joe. If you grind your own coffee beans and you want to turn your regular coffee into flavored coffee, you can do that by adding ingredients to the beans before you grind them. So you can try things like nutmeg, cinnamon, vanilla, even chocolate or lemon zest will give you amazing flavors. But no matter how you make your coffee or how you drink it, I hope that it is caffeinated and amazing and you don't forget it in the microwave.